Hey guys, this is the fourth episode of Stories with Becca. And today's video is about a baby sparrow that we found with no feathers at all. We named them Chirp and their aunts after them. And Carter and his friends were flicking away the ants, and we took them in and grew up at our house. So if you want to see that video, click here, or here, or here, or here, or here, or here. Bye.